spot right here I don't want to turn the core to. So when I pick it, I'm only going to go to like here. Because if I go to here, there's a detent and it's not good. It's not a good time for me. Thank you. so I guess we'll start over. Pin 1 and 2 on right side are first to find. too much. That's too high. I should be brushing pin 3 on the right, so it's probably overset. Set that pin again. There we go, that's picked. Oh man, that's awesome. Alright, I'm not touching it anymore because, like I said, if I turn it any further, it's gonna lock with that other sidebar. That's why this side's cut off. So you can get it back, and I don't want to do any of that shit. So you can see that that is. That's picked. I can move it. It's passed 12 o'clock. You can very much see that. Alright. Oh, that's awesome. Wow. Quick picture. And I don't even know if I want to gut this thing. Alright, I'll start by locking it back up. Okay, so that big snapper. Keys still work. Here, and I guess we will make a mess. I've never gutted this. I didn't progressive pin it or anything. Just fucked around and found out. Here is the place where it comes out. There it is. See, that Bible strip hasn't even been touched. Right, sidebars are the correct orientation. There's all the pins you can see in there. I'm not gonna cut this, it's not my lock. And that's like legit untouched, so I'm not going to be the first one to touch it. But you can clearly see all those pins are in there. And these have two true gates, or two false gates per one true gate, and it is unmastered. This is the ASIO spec version. So I'll look at sidebars, take a close look. That's what those look like. Neat little spring on them. This is the other other side. It was really tricky. But in my experience with Bilocks, there's only 4 cut heights. So you can see the tools I'm using will almost always lift things to pretty close to where they want to be. This will overset the no lifts. Oh shit, let me drop that. And then I just shaved this tool down for, or this hook down for a bunch of other stuff. And this fits under. That's the hardest one to hit, is that one right there. But we got it. I ended up having to overset and overset and then kind of drop tension and let those fall into the actual true gate. And once I saw the core movement a little bit, I just went right to the other side and had at it. And this side was pretty easy. Got one high lift down the end. Medium, medium. So like this whole side is pretty easy. But anyways, I'm not taking this apart. It's not mine. You can see all the pins in there. Neato. Awesome. Well, there's an Asio Bilock picked and partial gut, because I don't want to lose all this stuff in here. It's just a staggered row of pins with 2 false gate, 1 true. But now I'm rambling. Anyways, cheers everybody. Talk to you soon.